Hello my dear friends, and I welcome you all to this channel with a very big heart. In this video I will be discussing some of the popular idioms which can be used in our day-to-day life. So the first one I jotted down for you is to beat black and blue. To beat black and blue means beating someone mercilessly. Okay, so the make-on sentence for this would be: the policeman beat the thief black and blue. Okay, and the next one is to blow one's own trumpet. That means praising oneself or to boast oneself. Okay, so the make-on sentence for this would be: Mohan blows his own trumpet. That's why people avoid him, as he praises himself, so people do not wish to talk with him. Okay, so I hope you understand the make-on sentence for this. And the next one is to break the ice. To break the ice means start speaking. Okay, when there was silence in the committee room, the chairman of the committee broke the ice. That means he began the discussion by speaking something. Okay, and the next one is to breathe one's last. That means to die. Okay, so the make-on sentence for this would be: Mahatma Gandhi breathed his last on January 30th, 1948. So he breathed his last. That means Mahatma Gandhi died on January 30th, 1948. And the next one is to break the news. To break the news generally means to tell someone bad news. Okay, to inform bad news. And so make-on sentence for this would be: Sohan broke the news of his father's death to his family. The next idiom is to burn one's finger. Okay, to burn one's finger means to invite unexpected trouble. Deepak burnt his fingers by indulging into horse racing and gambling. Okay, I hope this make-on sentence makes some sense for you. Okay, and the next one is to burn the candle at both ends. Okay, that means wasting energy. Okay, Meena ruined her health by burning the candle at both ends. That means she may be indulged in some activity which is not going to give some return, or maybe engage in more than one activity, so she actually wasting her energy, isn't it? So the final one for this list is to come of age. To come of age means to mature. You will become a voter once you come of age. Okay, I hope you understand all the idioms. If you understand, do let me know in the comment section. And if you find this channel useful, then do subscribe it, because if you subscribe me, you will not miss my any upcoming video. Okay friends, take care, always be happy. That's all for today. Bye.